since we both learned, we both knew it.
Great.
This is a piece by Robin Frost from 1986, and a lot of, for those of you who don't know Robin, a lot of stuff Robin wrote, he wrote specifically for MIDI, which is a musical interface digital, or musical instrument digital interface for computer, and it's not playable on piano. Right? A lot of his stuff is just, the reaches are too far, it's too fast, it's just a number of myriad of reasons why it's not playable by one person on a piano. One of the pieces he did write, however, which is fortunately playable, barely.
For yourself,
right? I barely. Is called Space Shuffles.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
And so we are going to attempt for the first time ever, right? Yes.
Yes.
To play this together. So okay.
Yes.
Take it and I will. Yeah, not, yeah.
Right, not like that.